Nokia. Whenever you hear this word, it certainly picks up or catches up a memory about the first mobile you saw. Time when everyone used to wait eagerly for a new mobile that were announced by Nokia. But things started changing after 2010. As you know, on 2008, smartphones with Android OS were launched, but at starting, Android was not that mature enough that it could harm other smartphone OS in market. A lot of R&D was possible, and hence it was pre-assumed that this Android OS is going to have lots of apps and games which other OS won't be able to provide. It was almost fixed and believed that Android smartphones will rule. Almost every smartphone company started using Android OS except for one, that is Nokia. And Nokia waved at a wrong OS, that was Windows. Still, I feel Windows was a great smartphone OS, but there were many limitations in it. Samsung too launched few Windows smartphone, but sooner it understand that Windows won't be a good option for OS. So they stopped making Windows smartphones. And see, I still have, you can see this, I still have an 8-year-old Windows smartphone still working like a charm. Windows smartphone are more durable than Android, but due to limitations, Windows weren't favorite options for users. Slowly, Nokia was losing its glow in mid-range and high-end smartphones. Even though it was launching good smartphones back-to-back, but it wasn't enough. And in 2014, almost after 5 years, it launched a hybrid kind of Android smartphone, that was Nokia X series, which included X, X Plus, XL, but it came with few disappointments, like no Play Store, so we had to rely on third-party Android App Store, which wasn't more reliable, and there were many security loopholes. And after that, we didn't heard much about Nokia smartphone. It was feeling like as if Nokia is already dead, and we won't see Nokia again in market. But it came back on 2017 with Nokia 5, Nokia 3 and other smartphones. Nokia smartphones were based on Snapdragon and came with stock Android flavour. It came with Android 7.1.2, that was latest at that time, and was rumored that it would certainly get Android 8 update. It wasn't confirmed, but still Nokia fanboys trusted and brought this smartphone. And on December 2017, Chief Product Officer announced on Twitter that users of Nokia 5 can now test Android 8 Oreo in their smartphone. Nokia fans became very happy. And officially, Android 8 was launched on January 30, 2018. And the amazing thing is, few days back, Nokia shockingly announced the rollout of Android Pie for Nokia 5 Android smartphone, and it got Nokia Pie update also. So again, it is amazing to see Nokia coming back. And for your information, I'm holding the same smartphone with which Nokia re-entered market in 2017, that is Nokia 5. It is only having 2GB RAM and it's really amazing to have latest Android 9 by on this smartphone, and this update has even further improved performance of Nokia 5. So we can say Nokia is slowly and steadily coming back on track. Further lot of improvements is needed, and let's see what happens next and what surprises will Nokia bring in future. Further way is not easy for Nokia, and now we can see even Samsung is struggling in entry-level smartphones, and hence last month we saw Samsung launch Samsung M series smartphone, which is a decent smartphone at entry level. And further, it would be interesting to see whether this giant Chinese giant will keep on ruling this mobile market, or we would see this old giant coming back to market. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to press bell icon, and further, have a nice day.